Yoren. I'm sorry, my son. I'm sorry.
Donan, I will leave you in peace.
Aye. A shame about Yoren. Was one of us, you know. We'll take care of him and his father.
Lilith and Astaroth had made a deal, and we were the ones who would pay the cost. Our presence was no coincidence. Everything happened exactly as Lilith wanted. We just danced to her music. Donan was shattered, his mind on grief, not her, not answers. No one knew what Lilith was truly after, or exactly what Astaroth had promised her. But we needed to recover quickly, and we needed to stop chasing her phantoms. Astaroth is gone. Why would she be looking for him? Perhaps it has something to do with Elias's plans here. What did he take?
Scrolls. From the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
Him what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him. He asked me endless prying questions. Frankly, I should be more concerned about your past. Trusting one so connected to Lilith is quite a risk on my part. One I do not take lightly. Perhaps you are too young. The primevals you should know. Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. The lessers are their rotten kin. Asmodan, Belial, Andariel, and Duriel. Each of them has ravaged humankind since the dawn of history, and they will gladly do so again.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.